lot of honors classes in my high school, and what really I'm concentrated on is music. Like, I have band class, I have chorus, I'm in marching bands, I'm in show choir, and I recently got into both of the highest levels of that, which is
for singing?
Mm-hmm, for singing and for band, which is...
You want to sing for me?
Sure.
All right, go ahead.
My face against the window pane, a tear for every drop of rain. I'm living like already I have died, have died. Emptiness, the present pass, a silent scream to shout your gasp. I have to go. Of course, I've had. It's helped me a lot. It's really opened me up.
Yeah, it seems like you come up here and you're definitely not too afraid. You're probably a little bit nervous, but yeah, you definitely come up here and talk about yourself, which is really good. So, you are a clothing model or anything? What does that mean?
Well, when I was younger, I got a lot of requests from local people when they saw my pictures on Facebook stuff, oh, could she model my clothes, please? Can she take pictures so I can sell these on eBay with more of a professional look? Like, I've had like little dresses, I had a tutu one time, little bows, and they were always fake.
So whenever you were younger?
Yeah, I mean, recently, it was a little bit back, I would say, probably like a few months, but I did like a scarf for Etsy, I think? Etsy.
Okay, cool. All right, so I'm gonna have you read one of these scripts for me, okay? All
right.
Here you go. Pick whichever one you want.
Alright, I got it.
Yeah, go ahead.
I just had a healthy hair makeover. Pantene shampoo. Made my hair so shiny and soft. A makeover in a bottle. Fabulous hair with one simple wash. Pantene.
Good job. I think that was really good for your first time. I was just standing there like staring at your hair so much that I couldn't even like think about what you were saying. So I'm very sorry I got distracted.
You.
Your hair is so long.
Thank you.
How long have you been growing that?
For as long as I can remember. I think I really started to try and grow it out when I started going into high school.
Uh-huh.
And before that, I've only always just got trims that I didn't really care. But
can you do that one more time? Because I was really distracted. Can you do it one more time for me?
Sure. I just had a healthy hair makeover. Pantene shampoo. It made my hair so shiny and soft. A makeover in a bottle. Fabulous hair with one simple wash. Pantene.
That was really good. I like your excitement and your hand movement. We definitely have some things that we can work on within your cold right there. Because you are a little repetitive with your movement, your hand, and Pantene. Like, we want to definitely work on your vocalization so you're doing different ones. And obviously, the more you read it, you would do better at it. But for our first cold read, it was really good.
Thank you.
So we're going to turn up the tunes and have you walk the runway. You can just set it down for right now if you want to. Remember, where should we be looking? Out front, staring at one thing, smile.
I love dancing so much. Oh my goodness, I dance 5 days a week.
Well, I think that you have some good skills, but you're kind of like dancing at the end of the runway. She's kind of dancing through it rather than like modeling through it. So we really need to work on those runway skills and kind of let you see what that's all about. How would you like to come to my class today at 1 o'clock?